Good news today for Rainbow Wahine head basketball coach Laura Beeman. For the first time in 10 years, ladies invited to the WNIT. Like the men, Rainbow Wahine ousted in round one of the Big West tournament last week, 66-51 by Cal State Fullerton. Also like the guys, a second chance at postseason play. Women, 17-13. Hoop it up on Thursday on the road against San Diego. Toreros are 21-9. Check out the WNIT's field of 64, as well as the NC2A women's bracket announced today at KITV.com.